Hello everybody, we are back playing Soma! Which way did I come? I came from this way, right? Wait, no, I came from this way. I go this way. Wait, I can see the bubbles. No storage permitted? Well, what's that? This is a shelf! Shelf has stuff. Oh, I can pick up the forgot about. That's what I think of your books. Yeah, I need water. Come here. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Hello! Creepy little robots. Hi. Hello. It's really drippy in here. Wait, this thing was just on. Hello?
What's that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
What's that say? Critical fail system failed. Hello? Why won't you open more? Oh, it's a vent! Oh, it's a vent! I can't go there. Maybe. Nope. Like I said earlier. Why do I not listen to myself? I need to listen to myself. If I listen to myself, that'll make things way more easier. Station control. What am I trying to do? Station control. I thought it said pest control at first. Crap, this is where I'm supposed to go. I don't want to go where I'm supposed to go. Unless it means just get out of here, but the further I go, the scarier it will be. And I don't like this. What's with that moving thing? You see that? It's jiggling. Oh gosh, it's a robot. Hi, buddy. Hi. You gonna be my friend? Gonna be my friend?
Hey, can you hear me?
Will you be my friend? To plug you in somewhere else, like this one. I can't. You son of a gun. What do you want me to do? You said it's adult so sadly. I can't help but here. Let me just. Can I put it back? Hi. What happens if I do? Fine. What's that? Manual booting sequence. What do? Button. What's letter? Don't touch the structure. Gel leakage. Can't confirm its effects on wave. Issue has been reported. Then don't touch that stuff. I think I've already touched it. Hello. Am I supposed to go in here? I hit this button and I look at here. S2. And you will reboot. What am I supposed to do here? Wait. Do I go back in the vent? I'm gonna go back in the vent. I'll see you later. I'm sure everything's fine. Everything's fine. Why is the vent so creaky? I hate it. You're like a freak, crank. Must explore all. I almost freaked out because I'm thinking there's more of a. Okay, that's closed off. Maybe the other one. You piece of crap! Chair. No. This one. Tell us. Go. Aha! that? Oh, the light's turning on. Okay, it's no creepy thing after me. I think all the bad guys know where I am. Hello? What is that? Offline. Hurry up and get online.
Is there anyone there?
Help!
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalot, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
No. I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
And we'll die, you little... Oh, the door! I can open it! What the... Power. I think that was a bad idea. I think I did a bad idea. I think Simon did a bad idea. Not me, obviously. It's not me. It's Simon. Why is that opening? Upstairs. I don't care. I can't get up there. He's coming back! Run! I can't, but I shouldn't. This is the way I came from. I'm dead. Gosh, I'm dead!
Clothing! Clothing! Clothing!
Check terminal for details. 555. That's a 4. That's not right. Okay. Okay. Okay, page 4, you keep your log and stuff. Let's... Amy and Carl's... buddies... busy. I'm in the shuttle station. Apparently you shouldn't go there. Communications is where I want to go. Why is it circled? It's... I go here. Avoid assembly A. But that way. I just come up. Where did I come from? I came from... rumbling. Oh, the comm center. Oh, of course it won't be that easy. Stop making me come over. With what? Is that the robot talking to me?
What the hell happened to you?
What are you?
Are you blind?
Are you my buddy?
It's me. Carl. Carl Semke. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
Carl, I thought you were a human. Actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Help you, dude.
Hello? Can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor. Like, right next to you. Take it! Take it! Please!
Carl, I'm sorry!
I'm sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
You're a robot, not a...
God, he's dead. He's dead.
Carl, you're dead. What is that, 0722? Shiz!
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it?
Run. Carl, you're dead! I want to tell you that. You're dead, dude.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Give me a medic!
You're dead. Carl, I'm sorry. But you're so dead. 7722. Mail! Shield of crackers if you plan it running out. Plant running out. Screw. Blah, blah, blah. We're out of here. Oh. Yeah, I flipped that switch. I'm dead. I want to go to the comm center. Shut down one of the islands. So, I'm here. So kill Carl or go over here where I can't open. He's dead anyway! Hey, Carl. I'm sorry.
Please tell Amy. I need help.
I'm sorry. Restore the files. I want to see. Give me all 50 bajillion of them. I'm busy.
Josie has an EVAC analog.
We got everything we need to move, but we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy and Sandra and Kalsemka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
You're dead.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right. I'll pass on the mold check.
Yeah, you're dead. You're dead.
Josie, loving one for an EVAC, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Carl. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Stress, doing dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Yeah, don't kill us.
I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Josie. Have a safe trip.
Hey, hello? Theta?
Absalon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on. What's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That I like to hear.
Yeah, they're... Hello? Fine.
Karen.
Help! Hello? Make error, wait, no, help me! Came to where I was supposed to go. I'm supposed to work. Okay, it's not working. Let's try this one. Can you help me?
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Yes, help!
Jared, Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
Those robots.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Yeah, why am I here?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pezos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like,
no,
staff
dead
or
bodies? I've seen some
only
bodies!
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he was in pain. I'm not sure what to do.
He said he was hurting.
Sort of. I don't know. What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get
there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Shit, shit, shit. Where do I... What should I... Oh, fuck!
How is this possible?
Because it's not real!
This is insane!
Oh gosh, do I actually have to... Where am I trying to get to, Lambda? No, it's not Lambda.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
I know. I hate this. Hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it. Everything underwater makes me want to cry. Some information.
Come in, Theta. You better answer, Mr. Drasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe? We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Drasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, shit. Alright, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
stuck underwater with a bunch of evil machines. Just what I want. Just what I asked for. Blah, blah, blah. Our dirt every time we do stuff, right? Thanks, dude.
Well, thanks, little guy.
Thanks, dude. You're my friend.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Now you're dead. What the fudge?
How did I... Where did I get a flashlight?
What do you like to know? I'm sure you would like to know. Give me this information.
Jackie? Come in, Theta.
Hey, are you okay?
What? I can't...
Where are you now?
Strasky! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken.
Well, then I'll walk!
I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
find your dead body in here? Turn on. Oh, manifest. Ticket. Impact. Oh, the crash. Let's play the video.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way. Along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
Carl, is that you? Is that Carl? Hold up. Was that Carl? I see the name Carl. I don't get what I'm supposed to do here. I'll touch this. You know, like I did last time and everything worked. Oh gosh, he's eating my hand!
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Anything gonna work? Can I open this yet? No? What about... Screw you! I'm walking! Da na na na. Look at me. Look at me. Not even gonna wonder how that happened. Not even questioning it. This entire life game. What the fudge? Who was in that cocoon high? Oh wait, no. That's... Amy? Amy? Amy?
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me.
Amy?
No!
Shit, are you okay?
Wait, let me plug it back in. Hey, the power supply is now stable. Sorry, lady. You never trouble your neighbor, just don't hurt me. And I went, nah, he dead. You went, this now? No? Come on, the power supply got stable. What am I supposed to do? Go back and examine the body? I put this on easy mode because I don't want to think. Basic track shuttle power, safety system powered, stable. Can I plug these back in and talk to her? No. Screw that. I'm just... so confused. Ma'am. Very healthy. Or safe. It says it's all powered. So I'm going back out. I will break the window. Come here. I used a cup last time. I was. Actually try to open this door without that. Are you kidding me? I want to go to Lambert. Gosh, someone was outside and they scared the heck out of me.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Cool. Do I get to pick where I go? I'm gonna look at this again. Now what? Is it down? Oh! Lambert. That's where I want to go. Lambert. Lambda.
Welcome. Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars.
What
started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
I don't trust this. I don't trust this. This is a fun roller coaster ride, though. It'll be like, phew, 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 you robot attack. Phew, phew. Make sure to like, subscribe, share this video with your friends. There will be more parts coming out. Yeah. Bye.